Manila, Philippines, AP. Luka Doncic argued with the referees all night. And that's why he wasn't around in the final minutes, as Canada clinched a trip to the Basketball World Cup semifinals. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander scored 31 points, RJ Barrett added 24, and Canada topped Slovenia 100-89 on Wednesday night. The win sends Canada into a semifinal matchup with Serbia on Friday. Doncic had 26 points for Slovenia, but was ejected with 6:37 left after picking up his second technical of the game. Bo.